Good morning, dear students. So, come welcome you to your computer class. What we have learned? We have learned about the page 39. All this tick, MCQ, true or false, and I have given you to color this one. Today we will go for the section D, D number. Answer these questions. First, put the date. Today's date is 9/11/2021. Let's start. First question. See here, what is the use of keyboard? 1 minute. Yes. Number one, what is the use of keyboard? Why do we use keyboard? It is used to write on the computer. Without the keyboard, we cannot write on a computer. So, it is used to write on the computer. Come to two number. What does the enter key do? It moves the cursor to the It moves the cursor to the next line. It moves the cursor to the next line. Have you seen that blinking line on the screen, on the monitor? The enter, when we press the enter key, it moves that cursor to the next line, to the down line. Here it is the blinker, just think. And if we enter the enter key, then it will come to next line. Next, number three, which keys do we use to erase text? To erase the text, which keys? What are the keys? Two keys are there. Which keys are used? They are delete key. Then another one is backspace key. Backspace key. Two keys are used to erase the text. What is written on the board in the monitor, you have to erase that one by using these two keys. Now come to page number 41, brain teaser.
Some keys are missing on this keyboard. Circle the missing keys. See here, the keys are written and the board is given here. Keyboard is given here. We have to circle which is not there. First is number key. Here the number key should be there. And here is another one. So it is present. Number key is here. But here the number keys are not present. So missing. Circle it. This one is missing. Then backspace key. See. Backspace key. Yes. The place of backspace key. It is there. So you don't have to write anything or circle anything. Come to alphabet keys. Yes, the alphabet keys are here. You don't have to circle. Next is delete key. See, the backspace key and delete key have the same work. The delete key is not there. Circle it. So delete key is not there. Circle. Enter key. How is the enter key? It is the shape of L. Shape of L. So, with the enter key is not there, circle the place of enter key. Next is space bar. See space bar. And this is the place of space bar. It is not there, circle it. So, how many of them are missing? One is number key, another one is delete key, enter key and space bar is not there. This you have to do now. Okay, come. This is your homework. Fun activities, this is your homework. We will go for the other activities. Now see, color the keys of your mother's name in red. You color your mother's name here in the alphabet key in red color. Color the keys of her phone number in green. And here you can color the numbers in green. If there is double line, double seven or double U, double A, only one time you have to do, no problem. Okay, don't overlap it. Then you have to do, this is your homework, the page number 41, last one is your homework. Now come to page 42. project. Use different keys on the keyboard to make a page on myself. Type your name, age, class, mother's name, father's name, school name, your favorite fruit, and your favorite color. Show this to your class teacher. See, now we are not in the school. We cannot use the school lab, computer lab, because you are not coming, ma'am. So if you have computer or laptop, you can do this project for me and send it to me. If you have laptop or desktop, your computer, type. What will you type? First type the heading myself. First you have to type myself using the keyboard. On the screen it will come myself. Then type your name, write name, your name, then your age, class, mother's name, father's name, school name, your favorite fruit, your favorite color, and what you have to do, you have to send it to me. Aap mujhe bhej dena screen the picture of the monitor ka picture you have to send me. Okay, this is your project, you have to do. This is your project homework I'm writing. This one you have to do. Now come computer manners. How should you keep the surrounding of the computer clean or dirty? How you should keep the surrounding of the computer clean or dirty? See, here are two pictures of the computer with keyboard. So what happened? Here you see one cold drink bottle is, can is fall down. It can has fall down. Some bits of chips are here. And this one is totally clean. So which one is the perfect surrounding to keep the computer? This one is the perfect place to keep the computer. Tick it. And this one is not the perfect place. It is not clean. It is dirt, filled with dirt. And our computer will get corrupted soon. It will not work very quickly. It will stop working if we keep our surrounding like this way. So do this one. Come. This is also your homework. Why? Because you have to tell me you have understood the lesson or not. You have to send me the picture. It is a time after completing this. Now, how well you understood the lesson? We have read about alphabet key, number key, space bar, enter key, backspace, delete key, keyboard of a laptop. Everything we have studied. See, I can do this, means I have understood this, then it is tick here. I am setting there, means you are going to understand it. So I need help, means you have not understood about the keys. So what you have to do, what are the problem with you, you have to tick me and send. If you have understood about all the keys, you tick here. If you are little bit not understanding, tick here. If you totally didn't understand, tick here. Okay, so this is your homework. Do and send it to me, picture. Okay, thank you.